This is a 3D printed cable organizer. This one has also a built-in handle. As you can see, this version is printed already assembled. Let's test it with a cable. You just have to grab the cable from the middle and insert it into the slot. And the only thing remaining, you can also print the parts as separated objects and also without the handle.